Hello guys, the audio going Africa Confidence Cote d'Ivoire 1 and Senegal 1. It all ended in penalty footer in favor of the host at Cote d'Ivoire. And here is the lineup of the Senegal team. I think Senegal were too confident, like they just believe they can win against the host at Cote d'Ivoire, but it all ended in the other way. Because at the first half of the game, Senegal scored their early goal 1-0. And right now, both Mohamed Salah, former Liverpool player Sadio Mane, are out of the ongoing Africa Cup. Here is the man of the match as well. It's former Barcelona player Fancy that scored and also equalized for them. Right now, the game ends on 1-1 full time, but the penalty in favor of host Cote d'Ivoire. Here is the Cote d'Ivoire lineup. Let us know if there is anything wrong with this lineup, and also here is the Senegal lineup. They also believe they can win confidently, but it turned around. Also, here is former Chelsea legend. He's the happiest man after his country progressed to the next round of the UEFA Cup Nations. Here is during the stopping time, which they take the penalty to equalize. Also, Kapara Barra also won their game to qualify for the next round of the UEFA Cup Nations. Also, Inter Miami has never won their three opening preseason game, as they lost today to Saudi Arabia team 4-3. Full times can see this part of the video, though both Barcelona player Abba, Suarez, Busquets and Leo Messi played their best in the game, but they're just unlucky. One of the Saudi Arabia players hit the shoe sound of Cristiano Ronaldo as in the end in favor of them. Also meet Nottingham Forest and Nigeria striker Taiwo Awoniyi, who returned back from injury of recent. Don't forget to watch my videos on the TV, support us by liking the video and also follow us to enjoy more updates. Like this, Saka is welcoming everybody. What if I tell you both Wayne Rooney and Cristiano Ronaldo are 38 years old? What do you think about that? Chelsea Sanchez has returned back from injury. What do you think about it? Should he start in the first level or he should be benched? Right now, Sadio Mane is currently out after his wife asked him to bring the cup as a wedding gift for him. I declare football is something else. After 9 points clean and 3 points knock them out, it's not easy. Don't forget to follow us for more Liverpool Chelsea.